Once you learn a particular concept, it becomes very necessary to keep on revising and practicing that concept on a regular basis. It will help you to strengthen the core knowledge of that particular subject. Engineering graphics is also a subject of tremendous amount of practice. You have to regularly keep on drawing the questions. Watch my latest videos on engineering graphics along with the examples and stay tuned for more and more of them. I thank you very much for listening out. Have a great day.